me.
So what's the deal, Jay? We push it all yet?
Almost. Just a few grams to go.
So we can pick up a new key tonight?
No.
No?
No.
Why not? We have enough.
I'm done. This was the last one.
What? You're kidding me, right?
Nope. This was it. I'm sorry, but I'm done dealing.
You can't just drop out on me, man. I need your help. I have a lot of people to pay back. I need the money.
I'm sorry, Luke. It's gotten too risky.
Jay, please. I really need you on this one. Just one more time. This new guy is a lot. I'll even pick it up. Just one more. One last key.
Luke.
Please.
Fine. Here's the money. One last key.
Jay, wake up.
What? What is it?
I'm really sorry.
What's wrong?
I don't have the kilo.
Okay.
No.
The money?
I'm such an idiot.
Luke, what happened to the money?
He took the money and booked it.
All of it?
All of it.
Explain.
I met him at St. Vincent's as we agreed. We talked about price for a few minutes, and he said it was right around the corner. I handed him the money, and he went around the corner. And 2 minutes later, I walked to the same corner, and he was gone. Jay, I'm sorry. I'm such an idiot.
We need to do something about this.
How? He's gone. There's nothing we can do.
We'll see. Someone has to know where he is. He only deals with college kids.
Look, Jay, I really want to help you, but I don't do that stuff anymore.
I seriously don't know. I can
hey,
tell you someone who
looking
does.
For Frank.
I'm in the library. I can't talk right now. I'll hit you
Luke,
up later.
Dude, what? That's just
oh,
ridiculous.
Oh, bro, I think he moved to Fort Lauderdale. I might be able to get you his address.
Yeah, dude, I know where he is, but why?
It's a matter of money.
What do you need him for? Obviously, I'm going to help you out. There's literally nothing.
No, no. You set up the meeting. Hello? That's excellent. Central Park? Thanks. I owe you one. I have a meeting with Frank. He thinks he's meeting somebody named Tyler. But if you want to come, he knows what you look like, so you're going to have to stay hidden.
When's the meeting?
In an hour.
Damn, we need to get ready. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna bring this.
A bat?
He stole the money, right?
Well, yeah.
I told you I didn't want to deal anymore. Now we have to get it back.
You're right. Let's do this. But first, we have to get pumped up.
Pumped up?
You first.
It might be better to do this one sober.
We're about to go to battle. I think we could use a confidence booster.
Your turn. What the hell did you do?
Shit, it burns like hell!
You should be embarrassed. How the hell do you sneeze during a line? You can't do anything right today. I'm doing the deal without you. Don't leave the room. Woody Allen wannabe. You Frank?
Yeah, Tyler?
Where do you want to do this?
Over by the rock face. Let's get off the path. Just 1 kilo, right?
Yep, just one.
Go Got the money? Good. Let me grab the stuff.
So, you rip a lot of kids off today?
What are you talking about?
The last key.
How'd it go?
He won't be robbing any more kids. I think he learned his lesson.
And what's that?
The key. Plus a bit more. I guess you should take your half.
You did good.
But we got lucky. Dumbass robbed someone, stayed in town, and kept dealing. That doesn't happen.
Huh. And our money?
He didn't have it.
Whatever. Who cares? We got the key. We're set now.
Hey, Luke. That's it. Once we sell this, we're done. This is the last key.
Yeah, man. The last key.
Cook up a zone, I leave a house with a pocket full of stones.